I am not a liar. I have killed thousands. I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies combined. I have stolen children from parents, wives from husbands, wiped out entire generations. But lying...
The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus.
Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
It's not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh, you should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Qatari, soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers. This is the help you promised, that Sandoval promised. A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Qatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru's one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he's in this province and that there's a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your...
A senior rebel leader named Amaru has been kept...
Game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and a firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Pero ustedes, nosotros, podemos hacer hoy, aquí, una gran diferencia. En esperanza. Blanca, otorgamos becas para que estos jóvenes y niños continúen estudiando. Colabore con nosotros donando unas monedas o un poco de
Fire.
Roger.
drone is up.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Weapons free, shit balls.
He's down.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Frag out. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
We got enemy reinforcements incoming. Roger. Let me get in position. Ready to engage.
think we're all clear now.
Yo, we got hostiles. I'm seeing two narcos here, near the watchtower. Get back before they make you.
Chingada madre, me huele a puerco.
¿Qué? ¿Y hay algo, compás?
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. No entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Drone is airborne. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Roger that. Move it. Say the word, boss. Sloppy.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Village of Culta. What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him. See, the village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village.
Most notably in the province of La Cruz.
Let's roll.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. Check it out. Weapons case. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
The guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. If you want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. The first targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you might be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pak Atari now?
Atari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. Looking at a small group of tangos. Deploying drone. Eisenus, he makes five.
Hey,
This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Urian Pluto for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an Unidad firebase. I'll drive.
Nosotros llevamos días sin comer. Abre esa puerta y casi
no se vaya. Somos gente de campo, déjenos ir. Solo queremos ir con nuestra familia.
Sí, sí.
Saludos por un
caballero.
Gracias.
Sin balas, carajo.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
DJ Perico whispering sweet nothings in your ear. We're just taking a break in our all corrido, all the time programming to let you know that Santa Blanca's own internet sensation, La Plaga, now has a new website. You can find his personal blog and all the video content you can handle. Those of you who log on to his old website will be redirected to the new website that includes an archive of all your favorite La Plaga videos. And now, back to más música.
Generator.
Tengo mucho sueño, falta mucho.
Okay, this is the Unidad Firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that.
I'm looking at Tango Mark. He's a little close to civilians. Eyes on a sniper, top of the tower.
Todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
The drone is up.
Aún nada ya, pero sé que por aquí estás.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Se olvidaron, carnal. Estoy en eterna deuda.
Carnada, mi tiene un hermano. Gracias por esto.
Ahora toca si hubiera soportado.
Kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Look,
I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freaked me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
Oye, Olito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Oiga, what the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
We're good to go.
See a second target. I got a third target.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Drone is airborne.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these?
Atari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Up. We've got Unidad vehicles on the road. Looks like a standard patrol plus a combo truck.
Qatari's people would like to get their hands on those radios. What do you think, boss?
Objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is gonna send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done.
Shh.
This gives the location of a cartel antenna. If they keep turning them on, we'll keep shutting them down.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.